Shamit had a clean look. Here comes Aaron Gordon the other way. Gordon! Oh, oh my goodness!
Oh! Drink this in with your eyes, ladies and gentlemen.
And that is Landry Shamit there to take the charge.
Pick and roll with Gordon and Vucevic. Aaron throws a pass to himself. He stuffs it in.
My goodness, you got to be kidding. Aaron Gordon.
Doesn't get much better than this. The up and under. No room. Throw it up there and go get it yourself.
15-point lead for the...
Offensive rebound for Drummond. Taken away again with Fournier. Stripping it. The lob for Gordon. No! Oh, he styles it up.
Check out Aaron Gordon. Oh, yeah.
Not many can do that.
No. In the flow of a game. Not many would think to do that, maybe.
Good battle. Redick and Fournier tonight. Lob for Gordon. He goes behind his head and throws it down.
And more importantly, it gives us a chance to watch Aaron Gordon one more time. He doesn't even look at the rim, David. Just throw it up there. Finish behind the head. This kid is an unbelievable athlete.
Bridges, tough fade. Push the other way. The lob, Gordon! With the thunderous jam!
Look at this. Ladies and gentlemen, that's top shelf, top of the square.
He has distinguished himself. He's been playing well.
Calderon was looking for Thomas. Holding one nick back. It's Calderon and the finish by Gordon and the foul.
Time ticking down in the quarter. Elfrid Payton. Oh, slammed home by Gordon. Down to a 9-point lead, but the Magic bench sparked by Aaron Gordon and Mario Hezonja. And the Magic fight their way back in it.
Morris.
Developing, Aaron Gordon sees the lane open to the right, then the hesitation, crossover, gets him on skates, takes it in for the dunk.
He's a menacing dunker.
Gordon driving on Gallinari. He throws it down.
Goodness.
This is big time dunk by Aaron Gordon.
Get Aaron Gordon's drive here. Big first step. And going right at Noel. Noel just not going high enough.
Coverage starts right at 3:45. Jokic, no, Faku, smallest man on the court. Oh, and Gordon pops it in there. And down low to Aaron Gordon. No, final minute of the second quarter in the Nuggets by 9.
But he really tried to sell it. I mean, look how he got that.
Acrobatic.
Watch it from this angle. I mean, that's outside the backboard. He catches it outside the backboard and brings it in.
Can I say something? Yeah. That would get him runner-up in the dunk contest.
Yeah. That right there.
We approach 4 minutes to play. Uh-oh. The steal by Gordon, and look out below. A 360 two-handed throwdown for Aaron Gordon.
Well, you want a little bit of a highlight to this game? Here you go. Aaron Gordon in the open court. The Philly faithful, a little something to cheer about. 360 degrees.
Fifth overall pick at 2022. Porter comes up with it. Ahead to... I was going to say ahead to KCP. Nice pass there. Feed
by KCP to Gordon.
Bagley was there.
Payton. Aaron Gordon brings the oohs and ahs from the crowd.
Outstanding cut. Gordon, as he pees along the baseline, collapses the defense. Labissiere turns his head.
Vucevic runs down another rebound. Payton runs the fast break. Gordon hammers it home.
Just the right time. Look how deep he gets before he lets this one go. Woo!
Neither playing tonight. Gordon.
Oh, and he rams it home. Right over the top of Okiki. First, Aaron Gordon over Chuma Okiki. Our Oculus, unbelievable.
Jokic into the key, little hook shot is no
good. Oh, and Gordon throws down the dunk of the year in Nugget Land so far.
Turnaround jumper, no good. Gordon keeps it alive on the offensive glass. Aaron goes up and slams it home over Mansory.
A.G.
Can slip it in there, but looks like he's on a pogo stick.
He just up and down, just keeping it alive, and then the big jump.
Well, maybe it's been colorized. I'm not sure. Aaron Gordon, how in the world? My goodness. He had to reach back, fire that one through.
Aaron Gordon dunk, EP with a quick lob, and Aaron catching that one behind his head. Man. Throwing it down through there.
What an amazing athlete.
James drives, gets inside. Shot in and out, Davis, tip won't go. Rebound knocked loose, still loose. Porter dives on it. Davis dives on him. And Caldwell Pope comes out of the pack. Here comes Murray. Alley-oop to Gordon. Oh, what a play.
Yeah.
Orlando is locked in tonight. Shot no good by Parker. Long pass. Gordon! Oh, my goodness! Athlete, and look at that pass from DJ Augustine. AG goes up above the rim and throws it down behind his head.
The offensive end saying it'll come. Just stick with the offense, guys.
All right. Thank you, Dante.
Aaron Gordon flying through.
How about there's Aaron Gordon with the follow off the CJ Watson miss. We'll slow it down a little bit so you can appreciate it, Aaron.
Got his own rebound strip. Gordon, no call, and he'll jam it down.
He's as explosive in the open court as any power forward in the game there. Great body control and the finish.
Evan Fournier guarded by Brown. Nice cut to the basket by Aaron Gordon, and a foul on Bullock.
Detroit did a pretty good job playing Evan Fournier off the drive. Just lost sight of Aaron slicing down the middle. Bullock.
Boy, a lot of opportunities. Ross with the steal at midcourt. Gordon trailing. Slams it in. We are tied at 82.
Watch the great hands by Terrence Ross kicking across the court to Evan Fournier. Heads up. Aaron Gordon coming right down the lane. Beautiful. How about into your picture?
Ball taken away by DJ. Four on one. LeBron back alone. Oh, my goodness. He's a high flyer, Aaron Gordon.
Ayton, that won't drop. Another one and done trip for the Suns. Murray. Gordon. Back door and then backwards on the jam.
You see him pointing direction. Gets a great back screen, no help, and a little reverse.
Deflected by Fournier. Stolen by Harris. Aaron Gordon. Kevin Love just got out of his way, and Gordon threw it down. Gordon picks up the personal. But Aaron Gordon missed his gimme a moment earlier. Hazonia. Well, somebody got it down low, but Gordon got it up high above the rim. For International Airport flight of the game. Pretty special, Aaron Gordon bringing it down and then over the back of the head.
And is the most in the NBA since Washington had 96 in 2021. Bones alley up to Gordon. It has been a highlight show of dunks tonight.
The handles from Highland to get in the paint, tossing it up for Aaron Gordon. This arena has been on its feet for the amount of incredible highlight.
Intercepted. Head to Brown. Alley-oop to Gordon! And Gordo is flying tonight.
Bruce Brown throwing it up so AG can throw it down sky high in transition after a great defensive effort.
Simmons rebounded by Jaren Grant. Gordon, big time windmill dunk by Gordon. Tonight's flight of the game brought to you by the Orlando International Airport.
I had a feeling this might be a candidate. How about this? Aaron Gordon right down the middle. And you're right, David. Great hustle. Another offensive rebound.
He just overpowered. And then used a little finesse against Brian Anderson.
On the drive. A little trickery behind the back and up and a reverse. Oh my.
Fournier knocked that one away. Magic with numbers, 4-on-3. Gordon going high for the dunk. He posterizes Smart. This again. Aaron Gordon launching over the top of Smart and a foul on Marcus Smart. Wow.
Steven Silas talked about his young team and how they're learning on the job. Remember, they've won two in a row in three of their last five.
Oh! An oop! An aerial attack by Aaron Gordon.
Guy on him and he gets called.
Look at this.
I mean, that's a tough pass to handle. And I don't know how he did it. This is going to be a technical on someone on the bench.
A Shin Goon.
Yeah.
Missed it. Rebound available. Baku batted to Gordon. Goodbye. Woo!
Out here just slicing and dicing. Little tip pass there to Aaron Gordon, who windmills all the way in. Nuggets fly in here in the second quarter.
It hasn't been a real reliable second option.
Bad pass by Crowder. Here comes Gordon. Behind the back and fishing it down.
And Aaron Gordon, two back-to-back plays by the two Nuggets who have been struggling to kind of...
Gordon working at the point guard spot. Now Fournier inside to Gordon. He throws it down, reverses it in.
Doing it at the defensive end and then making timely plays. Oh, my goodness.
3.5 minutes gone in the third quarter. Collins fumbled it. Gordon going to be all by himself. And he'll do something special for the crowd in Atlanta.
This is a great job. Just Aaron off the steal. And everybody knows something special's coming. AG does not disappoint.
Atlanta takes timeout. The Hawks lead. Milked the clock that time. Gordon takes it away. Look out. Here he comes. That brings the crowd to its feet.
Nice job by Aaron Gordon. And a little treat on Halloween Eve for the fans.
Aaron Gordon reverses it in. New York will take a timeout.
They're starting to read each other well. Look at all the attention. And then Aaron Gordon, a little something extra for the preview of the dunk contest here, David.
CW forcing another turnover by Milwaukee. Long pass ahead to Gordon. Stuffs it in.
Go back and look at the dunk by Aaron Gordon again, just getting out in transition. And Brook Lopez No shot.
Aaron Gordon. That gets the crowd stirred up.
In front of us, David. Yeah. I'm not sure what he saw, but that's a pretty good outcome right there. Soaring in, candidate for our fight of the game.
It is 4-11, right?
I think that's right, yes.
Aaron Gordon behind the head. Spectacular dunk by AG.
Look at Aaron Gordon's dunk. Nice job. The big high pass. And Aaron, the ability to go up and get this and finish differential. They're about plus four free throws per game against their opponents. That's a nice edge.
Aaron Gordon. Jonathan Simmons. And Aaron Gordon connect for two. Westbrook cut off by Payton. Great play. Gordon with the loose ball. He'll take it and slam it home. International Airport. First, you got to clear the runway, JT.
That one happened so quick, the ball boy was scrambling to get out of the picture. There's a good angle of it. AG with a little something there.
24 points, Mr. Jackson.
Thank you.
Jokic drives on man. The runner, no.
Oh, wow.
Hovering above the cup and smashing it in.
You said he was an excellent free throw shooter. That was your defense.
I was so ready.
Now you have to take accountability for that.
Oh, Gordon hammers one home. Aaron Gordon, a high flyer.
But here's Gordon in the post. Great quick spin and right to the basket and up high. But then interestingly, in transition on the very next plays.
Rejected by Vucevic. Stolen by Anthony. He's got Gordon. He lobs it. Aaron up high, soaring way above the rim.
Deal. All you got to do, young fella, just throw it up there. AG will go get it.
Oh, man.
Woo! Shot clock under six. Vucevic swings it to Gordon. He'll attack. He'll tomahawk. And the foul.
My goodness, look at him take off. What was McGee thinking? Just a shove.
Remarkable that Aaron was able to stretch out and finish that dunk. McGee pushing.
Tied at 11 early. And Kentavious Caldwell Pope, known for his defense. Porter to Gordon. Oh! Lights out.
Watch him run through that steal. Gets it easily. And then one pass, two pass. And Gordon right now having a nice game at the rim.
Now Gordon off to a good start.
He has not played yet for the Clippers, but boy, are they excited about what he might be able to bring. It's up there, and Gordon got it from Jokic. Timeout taken. Jokic, 4 points, four rebounds, and four assists. That one right on the money.
Box out all five of us. Keep them off the glass.
Frank Vogel was concerned about a possible letdown. No letdown on that possession. Aaron Gordon soaring on a beautiful feed from Elfrid Payton.
Let's go back and look here. Watch the beautiful pass. Elfrid Payton. Aaron Gordon.
Payton gets into the Thunder defense. Gordon swooping in for the jam. Timeout, Oklahoma City.
But again, off the nice kick. Carmelo doesn't get there. Aaron Gordon way up high, flying past the defense. What a nice job.
Gordon shakes his way past Ulis and hammers it home.
In transition, nobody stops the basketball. A little inside out, shakes the little guy.
Defensively, we are doing a terrific job of recognizing the second shooter. Netting, setting up the next man once they take away our first option. It's what Miami did last night.
Ross.
David, watch the execution on this back cut. Aaron comes up, off the screen from Evan Fournier, and then a terrific pass from Vooch.
Rebound, Gordon. Mahimi trying to tip it in, but Biombo ever active. Gordon, coast to coast with a slam.
Transition bucket, entrant, the move. You see Porter going for the steal. Aaron gathering at just the right time. Coming right at you.
Warriors, that emotional letdown, and they're just being very sloppy here in the first quarter.
Sixth turnover, got to go there.
Well, they're spotting him a little bit here. We'll see how it plays out. CJ ran this play. Great properly is
trying to control it, but it's tipped into the hands of Peyton. The lob for Gordon, and there he goes.
Magic in transition. EP and AG got a nice connection at the top. Watch the lob flying in on the left side of your picture.
Howard in his second year out of Marquette. Gordon has Cole Anthony on him and drops the hammer on the Magic.
Again, there's that quick spin.
Murray trapped. Throws it across the Magic defense. Picked off by Gordon. Gordon on the drive, stepping forward, reversing it in. Aaron Gordon's first field goal, and it is spectacular.
I didn't either. There's no such thing as tired legs with Aaron Gordon. Watch this one. Finish over Trey Lyles.
Nearing the two-minute mark in the fourth quarter. Evan Fournier underneath. Missed the shot. Gordon is there. What a play by Aaron Gordon. Taken away by the Magic. It's 4-on-1. Durant back by himself. And Gordon hammers it. Timeout, Golden State.
Trying to make the defense commit to him, giving it to AG at the last minute. Terrific job. From up high, Aaron Gordon into your living room. Which we see him do quite a bit.
Oh, nice play by Hezonja. Took it away from Harris. The drop off to Gordon. He drops the hammer. Oh, my.
Go back and look at that Aaron Gordon dunk in transition. This one ought to be in the Twitter poll. No foul there. Just power up over Tobias Harris.
Did a good job not commit number five. Fournier. Gordon. Oh, a quick reverse dunk. Such a sudden slam by Aaron Gordon.
Through the picture, Tobias goes with him, and Aaron Gordon cuts right into the lane. Beautiful play. Kinds of different calls coming.
Peyton lobs it. Gordon flushes it. Man, what a high-flying dunk by Aaron Gordon.
Aaron Gordon excited. We're starting to see it right now. High flyer in traffic. Wow!
And Gordon already with 6 points. Now goes Omoruyi, and Gordon puts it away. Aaron Gordon.
Tried to settle, thought he got in there. Official said, hey, let's play on.
I'll tell you what. Jokic spinning. Under to Gordon. Rocks the Casbah.
Gets the spin. Prince comes over to help. Edwards got them two fouls early. He's not.
They go to Russell again, posting him up. Watson deflected it. Aaron Gordon, Oladipo, back to AG. There's the big time dunk. Aaron Gordon.
Okay. I'm with you. Nice job by Victor. Giving it up, giving it back.
Angelotto Ross. Back to Gordon, almost stolen, but Gordon got back and drops the hammer.
Goodness. Dropping dimes out here. Watch Aaron Gordon. This pass is deflected. AG, just a running start. Kind of seeing who's kind of running at him there for a second. Let me take a look at Tyler Hero and say, young fella, you can't stop this.
He said, 101 field goal attempts the other night. Andre Miller turns it over. Luke Rittenhour shovels it ahead to Gordon. Gordon! Oh, Gordon!
Woo. Way up high. Thought he was going to run out of real estate.
The drive nearly loses it. Low pass intercepted. Peyton. No carry. Right down the middle. Aaron Gordon.
Play. Got himself back up. Gets the rebound.
Oh! Oh, soaring high is Aaron Gordon. This is special. Aaron Gordon. Timeout Clippers. Let games get away. Can they finish tonight? Oh, Aaron Gordon!
talk about Aaron Gordon. My goodness.
Where did he come from to finish that one?
Ooh, a facial for Turner.
Aaron Gordon.
The guy that they're going to have to try and contain. He turns it over. Gordon and Meeks. And Jody wisely gets it out to the dunker. Aaron Gordon with the reverse. Just happened. Turnover, John Wall, and off goes Aaron Gordon. Good decision by Jody Meeks.
And well coached, by the way.
Absolutely. There's a turnover.
Oh, look out below! Aaron Gordon!
EP getting a handle on the ball. There's a good find right there. That young man knows what to do with it. Wow, what a finish. Coming right at you. Being able to get down the lane and split your defense that caused you problems. And, of course, goodness. What a play by Aaron Gordon.
The lob was a little bit low, wasn't it, JT?
Yeah, it was.
Gordon driving to the basket. He throws it down.
Oh, boy.
Aaron Gordon knew that.
Going for three, but he missed. Gordon with the rebound. Three on one. Aaron Gordon, there's the dunk machine by the Magic.
Good rebound. Now you got numbers. Three on one turned into two on one. Keep the ball movement, never hit the ground. And a great finish by Aaron Gordon.
Good decision by Oladipo to give it back.
Okafor, 7 of 10 from the field, including a couple of jumpers tonight.
There's a lot.
Gordon with the one-handed throwdown.
In here in the building, watch the pass. Aaron's behind him a little bit, catches it with the left hand. Probably should have been a foul.
Down. Fournier with the steal, tiptoeing on the out-of-bounds line to Aaron Gordon. Ah! He drops the hammer.
Look at the steal by Evan Fournier, and then the tremendous finish by Aaron Gordon.
Isn't that
rebound, Ibaka. Magic with numbers.
Gordon again hammers it.
The Bay Area putting on a show in the Amway Center by Fournier. Aaron Gordon, pounded by Harkless.
Goes coast to coast with the hammer.
100% shooting. That doesn't sound very good, but 55 points sure does.
Fournier attacking the middle.
Oh! Aaron Gordon! Oh my goodness! Aaron Gordon takes off!
No doubt.
Fournier puts it right on the money, and Philadelphia can only stand by and watch the high-flying Aaron Gordon.
Woo.
Look out below. Lead down to four. Gordon.
Ooh.
Up high for the jam. My goodness. Aaron Gordon.
Wow.
Lifting upward.
Of the game. What a pass by Owundu. And AG working the baseline. Just going to 360 this thing.
Grizzlies have really cooled off in this quarter. They were red hot in the second.
Gordon curling off of a Bamba screen beautifully.
Play. Watch the ball swing to Chief up top. There's the ball in the air before.
This is a very good cutting team. He will reward them.
Backdoor lob. Gordon soaring high above the rim. Aaron Gordon.
I can't look. Watch the back screen being set. And Aaron Gordon off a terrific pass from Markel Fultz.
McGee has 7 individually. Vucevic comes to the ball. Nice feed.
Woo! Aaron Gordon. Behind the head throwdown.
About AG on the back cut here. Terrific pass. A little something extra to take with you. Here he is in the starting lineup, knocking down his first shot.
Steal by Gordon. Here's what you wanted to see, Jeff Turner. Aaron Gordon, a spinning two-handed throwdown.
Give us a little extra on that one.
Down and throw another one down.
AG stepping into the passing lane all by himself. David as we watch Aaron on the finish of the 360. This very good free throw defensive team in the Indiana Pacers.
Harden with the steal at midcourt. Woo! And a highlight reel dunk by AG. Defensive gem at midcourt. Getting ready for All-Star Weekend as he brings it down and back up for two.
Sixth rebound for Michael Porter Jr. It's a 16-10, 16-2 run for Denver. Gordon coming in, and there it goes.
Legs go up. I've been up and down a bunch. Yeah, he said, let me get out of that poster right there.
He averages 8 per game, good for 5th in the league. Jokic up high, and then Aaron Gordon with the flush.
Gotta love the 5-4 alley-oop, the 5-4 pick and roll. That is difficult to guard, especially if you're...
Fultz is on Murray now. 1 minute to play. Give the ball to Jokic. Dump it under to Gordon, and Gordon's got the reverse.
In that category, and only trails Michael now. Jokic to the dribble. Look at this pass. Look at this bounce. A no look.
All right, keep an eye on that. Jokic has it. High post. Lob it into Gordon, who slams it through.
Coming into this game, Denver could take advantage. Right here, you see great pass from Nikola Jokic. Sky-high Aaron Gordon to throw it down. That comes from good screening action on the weak side, too, from Jamal Murray getting the defense to shift. Aaron Gordon.
Yeah, that's right. Everybody that was struggling has made their first.
Gordon brings it down and then back up and dunks with two hands.
Good job by Gordon to cut off the super quick Thomas. Iwundu with the steal. West behind his back. Lobs for Gordon. He shovels it down with the left hand.
Long range shooting. West Iwundu, great behind the back dribble. I think he figured that lob thing out, David. 50.
On the money.
Was that just off the top of your head, that whole...
Well, there was a little bit of a refreshing, but, you know.
Oh, no, look at this. He's back. Aaron Gordon, way above the rim.
This is worth another look.
Oh, absolutely. AG, looks like that calf's feeling pretty good right there.
Yes.
Look at the eyes. EP dialed in. These two have a great connection.
Left it short. He's on the ground. Fournier throws it ahead to Ross. Trailing is Gordon for the two-handed jam.
Boy, what a nice job by Aaron Gordon running the floor. He was running hard. Go back and look at this break. Watch Terrence Ross slows down. Gets Crab to stop, and Aaron just coming right.
He's a dangerous three-point threat, but that one comes up short. Gordon. Stuffs in his own miss. Well, he was a determined young man right there.
Watch Aaron Gordon on this. You can tell he's just getting it up there, and he's so quick back up off the floor to push that one down through. And the offense starts when he shoots it.
From Whiteside. Gordon threw it to himself. A self pass and a dunk by Aaron Gordon.
Watch Aaron. He gets bumped off. Realizes he's not going to make it. Just throws it off the glass and quick enough to go get it. All right. Here we go. The assist. The rebound. The shot.
3-on-3. Jonathan Simmons also just checked in. Whips it cross court to Aflalo. Stuffed in by Gordon.
LeVert. Bad pass by Lopez, picked off by Elfrid Payton. He'll throw the lob, and Gordon bursting it in! My goodness! What an athletic play by Aaron Gordon.
A little better lob pass than the one that Nick Vucevic threw. How about that? Behind his head.
Payton, Vucevic, Gordon. He'll drive and dunk.
Aaron comes up grimacing. Magic just now reached the limit. They had to use that foul to get to the limit.
There's the drive by Aaron Gordon.
Ross to tip the rebound to Vooch. Payton lobs it up. Gordon! Oh my goodness! Aaron Gordon! A stunning one-handed dunk.
This was not a great lob pass. Aaron had to grab that and go back and get it. Let's see if the contact. Let's see, just coming down.
And the Mavs lead 5-2.
Well, a lot of standing right here.
Down the middle to Gordon, and he thumps it through.
So Aaron Gordon back in action.
Said, we're moving. He said, hey, you got to move. You see a little screen, they switch it. Keep the guy on your outside. You just slide right to the basket. Good pass and a nice.
Here we go.
They're smiling, though.
They're smiling.
It's a good conversation.
They're smiling at the moment. Nuggets off a 4-3 road trip. Now Jokic backing in on Gafford, and Gordon is away. 13-point game here. The Blazers up 79-66. Denver needing something, and they get something from Aaron Gordon. Nice look inside.
Aaron Gordon guards Damian Lillard off a miss. Lillard has to guard him in transition. He's able to seal.
High post Jokic, hand off Gordon, look out below, and he puts it down. That one worked.
Show and when Aaron Gordon is moving, and that's what he did last game, getting to the basket, getting to the lane, man, it just adds a whole new wrinkle to Denver's offense. Good start to the game. To get Jeff Green to switch out. This time they don't, to get a steal.
Green to Gordon. So Aaron Gordon flying early.
The ball, because he knows how to do this. Kind of like an Air Force pilot.
Here we go again. Towns and Jokic. They're battling. And Jokic pulls the chair. Dozier. Porter's got it. Sets for three. Good square up. Too long. Jokic has it. Dump it off. And Gordon puts it away.
Play rebounds you can get. See, Joker just moves, hanging around, gets the board, kicks it right back. You see Gordon watching him the whole time, and he knows. Oh, he's got it. I'm just going to go to the basket. Joker's going to find me with the big finish.
Porter in the lane. Out to Barton. Barton baseline. He's been shooting well from the baseline. Oh! Gordon ramming speed up high.
He stows it to the right and then offensive rebound. Butler, hey, I love Jimmy Butler, but he's a guard.
We need a seminar together. Gordon.
Look out.
Oh, look out below. Air Gordon for two.
You know, watch all the Hornets. They're all bailing on this one. They're not even coming close. Hayward. Rozier, Devontae Graham, stay out of the picture.
Gordon rolling to the rim, a one-handed jam by the high flyer, Air Gordon.
The clock, no hurry, read the situation. Aaron Gordon rolling to the rim, different angles, same result, AG.
And with that, Atlanta takes its first lead at 39-36. Aaron Gordon gets right down the lane to slam it.
Man, what athleticism there. But the Gordon slam here, this is just a strong move to the basket there.
Atlanta was kicked it up a notch defensively. Vooch, what a pass. Aaron Gordon with the slam. Timeout, Washington.
And then Aaron Gordon, we talked about it. AG and Nick, love that high-low pass.
Colley Stein. Rebound, Bombo, the outlet pass to Jonathan Simmons. Two on one. Aaron Gordon ahead of the pack. He was able to stay airborne just long enough. The Magic, though, lead by five after one. Good first quarter for Aaron Gordon. He's got nine to lead Orlando in scoring.
Vucevic to Gordon.
Woo! Stuffs it in.
Aaron Gordon's dunk, which is another nice job by Aaron coming off that little flex screen into the post. And oh,
nice inbound. Gordon with the dunk. Hand on that.
Look at Aaron Gordon shoulder to shoulder with Vooch. Nowhere for J. Michael Green to go, and Evan puts it right where it needs to be.
And goes down. Gordon goes to the rim.
Aaron Gordon just kind of dominating right here. Jones, nothing he could do with that one. Six now, missed his first five. Still letting it go.
He shoots 40%. Gordon with the dunk and the foul.
And the Magic.
Well, this is another great cut. Watch AG going down the lane, finishing high above the rim.
3-point shooters, 25 feet out. He's one of the best in the league. Now Gordon inside,
and he puts it away. And a foul.
Aaron Gordon working inside on the smaller player, getting physical up, takes the foul, and gets the bucket.
Jokic has it over to Vlatko. Gordon not settling for the three. Baseline. Oh, he stuffs it hard.
Here's Gordon, just takes Eason inside and finishes at the rim.
Out of the G League Ignite. Murray falls down, whip it under. Then Gordon.
The rim advantage. Watch Murray goes down. Joker, same thing, just quick.
Now Murray with it. Seven to shoot. Murray behind the back. Under to Gordon. And he puts it away with authority. Now Jokic is going to take his first three. Has not been shooting that well. Now Murray bounces it under Gordon. And that's Gordon's first of the night. His 27th dunk of the young season. Hey, Murray, let's go back to Gordon.
Hey, double team. You see Murray was hot a little bit. Johnson falls asleep on that weak side. Cut to that basket. Good cut. Good pass.
Action here. Back and forth. Back and forth. Gordon on the dribble drive. And he gets through for the dunk.
Windshield wiper action, but Will Barton swinging the ball. You make the defense shift to one side here, and Aaron Gordon catches Miami on their toes a little bit. Quick between the legs, persistent in his dribble.
Now on the floor, Barton, a 24-year-old rookie out of the University of Nevada. Gordon eludes Washington and throws it down. Handling the ball.
Look at this, how quick and strong Aaron is. A lot of resistance there. And Rozier thought about jumping, got out of the. 2 minutes.
Gordon got a step on Washington and throws it through.
He is just overpowering Washington down on that baseline.
No good, the rebound, Vucevic. Gordon driving and dunking. Big points, two-handed jam by Aaron Gordon.
Let's go back and look at Aaron on the break. Not messing around with this one, going right to the rim with two hands to finish that.
10-point game. Bolts threads the needle. Aaron Gordon and a foul. Can't slow down Houston.
That's a terrific pass. Two-hand bounce pass.
Not much time on the shot clock. The pass to Gordon, he stuffs it in on the inbounds play from Fournier. I don't think the coach will be smiling in there.
No, no. Watch this great screen by Kemp Birch. Oh, very nice.
Fred VanVleet. Stolen by Gordon. 3-on-1 run out for the Magic. Fournier lobs it up. Good decision by Evan Fournier. A free throw at the other end.
Yeah, this is great defense. The Magic giving the Raptors a little bit of their own medicine, getting out and running.
You hang too long.
He has been active on both ends and aggressive to boot.
Gordon, the interception. Ahead of the field. Hard finish. Aaron Gordon putting together a game for himself. Off the steal on TNT.
Vucevic threads the needle to Gordon.
Terrific cut by Aaron Gordon. Little chemistry going on. The entry pass and the quick cut. Dorian Finney-Smith late on the recovery. And Aaron.
Ulis, the little point guard. Deflection by Vucevic. Good hustle by Vuce. Payton bounces it to Gordon. He hammers it home.
On the break tonight, EP with a lot of guys in front of him. Aaron Gordon sailing all the way into the rim. There's another angle. This, I think, is Elfrid's fifth assist of the game already.
Rebound, Gordon. Gordon keeps Porzingis on his hip and takes it all the way. Timeout, New York.
Porzingis doesn't like it at all. Just not able to get there, and Aaron Gordon doesn't need much room.
Hayward had it knocked away by Payton, stolen by the Magic. Meeks throws it up high, and that's a good idea by Jody Meeks again. Technical on Quinn Snyder. There's the no call on the Magic. Defensive play by Payton, and there's the big-time dunk.
in Orlando on March the 1st. Lob for Gordon. He gathers it and slams it in. Handle it slightly and still gather it in and dunk it.
Well, the Knicks scrambling on defense, just trying to create a little havoc. EP does a nice job, got into a seam, and Jared just moving without the basketball.
That shot no good, rebounded by Payton.
Magic dodge a bullet there. Good offensive rebound and a kick out.
Aaron Gordon flying high above the rim from Elfrid Payton.
Playing very little last year with the Charlotte Hornets. Getting regular time with the Magic so far. There is Gordon putting it on the floor and throwing it in reverse. Quite a move and finish by the rookie out of Arizona, Aaron Gordon.
Now Murray with a hang in the lane. No, but Gordon with the follow.
Murray, to start this season, his misses are short
for both teams. We'll go back to Aaron Gordon for a moment.
A little short shot.
Gordon ahead to Murray. Murray all the way. Hang, no. Gordon, yes. Eric Gordon flying early here in the first quarter.
At all. There he is. Passes off. Jokic back to KCP. Puts it up, no. And Gordon, another dunk.
17 points for Markkanen. Gordon spins inside, hammers it down, pulls that rim.
Well, the ball's in the right hands. And he puts it in the hands of the most athletic guy on the team, Aaron Gordon.
Number 13, Gordon and Jokic. Gordon inside.
Yes, just a little fadeaway there by Jokic, and here's the last.
With a 20-point lead, they've cut 5 points off that.
Most have been the free throw line.
Yep, I think it's done okay. And the lob to Gordon is a beauty.
I just love that this is a call play. See, Gallo wanted help. He's not going to get any. Perfect.
Unselfish Bulls. That's a miss. And that Gordon is ahead. Dunk contest time. And Aaron Gordon glides in for two.
Switching there, easy slip to the basket like Jeff Green just demonstrated.
Now Jokic to Gordon, and Gordon throws it down.
Nikola Jokic on the post up, and they fake that cut right there. And again, the miscommunication between are we switching, are we not? Is it a handoff? What are they going to do with it? And both Heat players stay on Nikola Jokic because he draws that type of attention, and Butler just gets stuck behind him, and Aaron Gordon.
1 point lead for the Denver Nuggets, Barton in the front court. Off the flare screen, one more pass, Gordon inside, and that's what Aaron Gordon could do and can do. From Orlando, they went 21-7 after they got him.
Mm-hmm. And then this is what he does. He's just such a great finisher, and what he does is he gives you another versatile defender on the floor.
As he went perfect, 6-6 for the field.
Chris Paul coming on, there's a nice play. Gordon with a beautiful flight down that lane with a beautiful alley-oop here.
I think we're going to see a lot of this, especially the longer not only this game but this series goes. These
six to shoot. Gordon got a straight line drive. Oh, and he throws it down. Apparently.
How about this pass from Jokic to Aaron Gordon and just no hesitation driving to the hoop? And I'm not going to let there be any doubt this ball is going through.
Bad pass picked off by Iwundu. He's got Gordon. He's got Birch, threads the needle to Gordon. Ooh. He stuffs it in again.
Aaron Gordon, David called it. Wes Iwundu doing a nice job. Saw he had Gordon ahead. Terrific pass, but how about the finish? Oh, goodness.
One out of two for Gobert. It's a 6-point lead for the Utah Jazz. Aaron Gordon got the inside track on Donovan Mitchell.
For the Magic, what's going to run Aaron Gordon into the post, got the switch, and Mitchell going for the steal.
He'll go to work against Carter Jr. Spinning, hooking, no good, stuffed in, Aaron Gordon.
Go to your big man in the post. When they leave, somebody better put a body on AG. Starting to come around.
Nikola Vucevic, such a big part of both ends of the floor for the Magic. They get a stop on one end and a slam dunk by Gordon on the other.
A good sign, I think, by Aaron Gordon. just kind of dropping McKinnon. Isaiah misses one there. David, the Magic only gave up one fast break point. Oh, my goodness.
How about that angle?
Carter Williams on the drive. Oh, beautiful dish. Aaron Gordon with a double pump. Timeout, Memphis.
Watch this. MCW in trouble. AG bails him out right down the middle. A little showtime to go with it. Coming right to you behind the head.
Boozer missed the shot. That's written on Mark. Aaron Gordon throws it home.
What an outstanding fast break by the Magic. Scott.
Ulis bounces it back to Lynn. Greeted up at the rim by Gordon. And Gordon high flying on the other end with a big time throwdown. He's putting a lot of pressure on Vucevic. Vuce puts it on the floor and spins. Missed the shot. Stuffed in by Gordon.
When he plays with that kind of energy.
Control the rebound. They were out of bounds.
Aaron Gordon coming in from the left side around his defender.
The arc. Backdoor cut by Hill. Williams. Blocked again by Bamba. Stripped by Gordon. Three on two. Terrence Ross too far underneath, but Aaron Gordon there to stuff it in.
David, defense starts the Magic offense. Great block by Mo Bamba, number five for him. And then the Magic are out and running. T. Ross can't get it to go, but A.G. David, just 2 points there in the first half.
And no field goals in five attempts. He's got a chance here. That is a for sure 2 points for the Magic. Only his second dunk of the year. Defend without fouling. Vooch on the pitch out to Augustine. Slammed home by Gordon.
Look at the fast break we had earlier. Good spacing here. Aaron Gordon giving it up and just a great job. Great awareness by Vucevic to get it out to the perimeter.
On the drive, Vucevic grabs the rebound for the Magic. Gordon on the lob. What a finish by the high flyer. The lead down to five. Orlando's getting incredible play from Aaron Gordon. He's knocked down 3-3. That trap. Now single coverage. Gordon weaving through the middle and a foul. Really playing hard.
Boy, he is. It's just not a smart foul by Portis. Just the reach, reaching out and grabbing the jersey.
Now Jokic. Gordon around his man. Power it up and power it in.
Still averaging 24.
He is, but he could be averaging 27. Now Jokic against Capella. They double, dump it under to Gordon. And Gordon, that's what he needs to do.
So them getting off to a good start is not a surprise. Shooting 57% from the field. Murray misses. Gordon with that ferocious follow. He still has that leading ability. And Aaron Gordon now with 8 points here.
Passes early. You can't give up this right here because these are the things that beat you.
Aaron Gordon, 10 points here in the first half, 5 of 6 shooting.
Joker trying to post up. Bagley just hands it.
Jokic double to Gordon. And Gordon in the reverse. But Jokic, snappy passing tonight. Assists, 5 rebounds already for Nikola Jokic.
And that's Greco-Roman wrestling right there by Bagley. See, he's got to have his hands up. He's just worried about body. And the hands are down, so he did a little hook pass by Joker.
Jokic goes up, sets the screen. Murray looking for the roll to the basket. He doesn't. Stands there, waits for the three. Now puts it on the court. Oh, nice pass.
Just know, Jamal Murray is in the corner. He goes, looks at Murray.
And there's Gordon. Schroeder driving on Murray. Tries the reverse, can't get it to fall. Jokic, the rebound, again leading the break. Jokic finds Gordon. Gordon adjusts and throws it down.
Leading the transition from the center position. Patient, waits until Gordon gets in position to catch.
Gives it to Gordon with another attack on the rim.
It's just dunk after dunk after dunk right now.
Devin Murray
setting up Aaron Gordon.
And on the weak side, Jokic tipped it in accidentally.
Yeah, Joker trying to keep away from Wiseman, tipped it in.
8-6. Nuggets have the lead. And Gordon again.
Malone impressed her about that as we watch that move. They get it in, and they're just going to go try to get it in Ivy's hand. I think he's the culprit defensively. Kind of lost sight. Yep.
Fourth overall pick back in 2020. Come off the bench in the last six games. Gordon, and Gordon has the dunk. That's going to be another assist for Jokic.
And here they're going to get a rip screen trying to post him up. But again, Plumlee in the front.
Jokic lobbing it up, and Gordon hoops the alley.
They finally get Jokic the ball. Finds Aaron Gordon for the lob.
5.5 to go. What a performance by the Denver Nuggets tonight without their superstar. And Aaron Brown, that's a put me in the All-Star game. I'll be in the dunk contest. Flying high tonight.
One of the top dunkers in the NBA. And that's the 16th dunk of the night.
Michael Doliak, that's right, that great Utah team.
Easy slam for Aaron Gordon. The Wizards in the second quarter. The lead is stretched to 17 as Aaron Gordon gets one of his pet. Gordon and Vucevic occupy the same territory. Crossover by AG, slams it down. Aaron Gordon coming off a couple of big games. 23 on Monday night against Cleveland. But the Magic trail the Pistons by 3.
Step up and give the Magic a defensive lift. Nice inbounds play.
Aaron Gordon.
Well executed too. The timing perfect.
This is Jelani Grant, the 6'4 point guard out of Notre Dame. Oh, what a lob by Vucevic. Right over the top of Tyler Johnson, right into the lap of Aaron Gordon.
Jaren Grant has checked in. Newly acquired in the offseason from the Chicago Bulls. What a nice feed from Vucevic inside to Aaron Gordon.
What a great job by Aaron Gordon.
Another nice pass, but McDermott missed the shot, then Barea missed the follow. Hezonja whips a bounce pass on the money to Aaron Gordon.
This is just a nice heads-up play here. Lucky Barea misses that one, but Mario
kicks down toward 2 minutes. Gordon from Augustine.
Aaron Gordon sliding along that baseline.
To watch the Magic and the Suns, game number 73 for both clubs. Aaron Gordon. Easy 2 points to start the game for the Magic.
First play for the Magic. Watch the hard cut, and then good job by EP, that little inside. And somebody comes right back in to fill behind.
Great defense by Isaac.
Very connected.
Gordon gets ahead of the pack and throws it down. Athletic Aaron Gordon on the receiving end of a Magic fast break after some great defense at the rim by Jonathan Isaac. Young Magic players trying to battle. 3%. Steal by Gordon. Aaron Gordon puts the Magic back on top.
Aaron doing a nice job. This one on the steal. Easy read on that.
8 minutes. Tom Thibodeau staple. Rejected by Biombo. Peyton lobs it for Gordon. He got behind the Timberwolves defense and throws it down.
That sequence. Watch with Biz playing off the basketball. Able to come over, make the great play, and an EP alert.
Rebound, Biombo. Now Gordon, 4-on-3. Gordon right down the middle, slams it in.
Boy, watch the drive here. Saw Wade reach for it. And then just the concentration going right down the lane. Could have lost it right there. Nice job gathering.
Right there.
11 points, 10 rebounds, so the fifth double-double. Gordon shoves Wenyen Gabriel out of the way.
Yeah, you want to get it down. We said her single digits a while ago, but
Jokic has it and dump it under to Gordon. Brilliant pass by Nikola Jokic.
And night to night, it just hasn't been consistent.
with his offensive game. Beautiful bounce pass, Gordon. Forceful two-handed flush.
And that was an old-school set right there. Right there, a little two-man action. Beautiful pocket pass and the rotation just a little bit late. Can't be late with Aaron Gordon. He's bouncy.
Look at Michael. Klay Thompson on him. He's way off of it. Gordon wandering. Pass under to Gordon. Gordon throws it down. Great pass by Jamal. You see Klay just stand and go, that wasn't me, was it?
Deadman covered up. Three on the way. Melton around and out. Melton's a good three-point shooter, as are most of the Philadelphia 76ers, as Aaron Gordon splashes one.